A new study shows sunscreen not only protects you from potential skin cancer, but also slows the skin's aging process.
An Australian study has found that people who use SPF at least once a day show 24% less aging on their hands. Dermatologists have long thought that, but they have not had the research to back it up until now.
900 men and women under 55 who had applied broad spectrum SPF 15 or higher every day for several years have no detectable photoaging of the skin.
Fox News explains photoaging is associated with coarser and slack skin, increased wrinkling and dryness, an increase in visible small blood vessels and white and black heads on the face. According to the Los Angeles Times, Australia, where the study originated, is the skin cancer capital of the world. Well, after all, the continent is full of plenty of beautiful beaches to bake on. Each participant in the study applied sunscreen every day, year-round, for 4.5 years. Even the 58% who already showed signs of photoaging dropped to 48% by the end of the study. So, sunscreen is the new anti-aging cream, huh? Well, it's probably a lot cheaper than alternatives, but if you feel like it might be a little too late to save the once youthful look of your skin, NBC notes the study proves otherwise.
They found that even in middle age, if you started using sunscreen, you can roll back the aging of your skin 2.5, 3 years, so it's never too late.
For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.